Police arrested an Everett area high school student for bringing his rifle onto school property. Officials say 18-year-old Andrew Chapkowski told them he went shooting to the Everett Sportsman Club before football practice and didn't have time to return the gun. So he left his rifle, he says, in his car. He faces one misdemeanor charge of possessing a weapon on school property.